people, so this is really, it's like a tip for all other, for, you know, artists out there, be it writing, painting, you know, any kind of creativity. Yes, as much as one needs to pour in, you know, your heart and soul into creative work, it's important to replenish also. And strangely, something like even watching a nice, you know, movie or just generally, that's what it, doing something that relaxes you has a way of replenishing those creative juices. Because, you know, it's called creative juices for a reason. Try thinking, what is that reason? Like they say celibate people tend to be more creative and all, because you can pour your energies into one particular creative pursuit. No, I mean, I started out saying something and I'm saying something else, but no, that's what the important thing is. Now if one wants to do something creative, one should just keep replenishing that source, yeah, be it through, you know, music, meditation, watching something nice, you know, because only then you can produce something that is really good. So you know, this is something since morning I was just listening to it. It's called Japanese Zen music. You know, if you type it on YouTube, amazing, yeah, just amazing music. So just, you know, for the people who are looking for that slight nudge in the creative field, just listen to these nice Japanese healing music and you know, you will suddenly find that you are very creative. So on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.